So Kyle, tell us what happened the night of July 24th, or I guess early morning.
I was coming back from Lexi's, me and my friend split. He went to his car and I was walking back to my car. And I was literally just walking back to my car, and the next thing I know, I'm waking up with a cop in front of me. And then I believe it was, pretty sure the bystander that called everything in. I remember those two faces. And then I was out of it. I didn't even know what happened. And then she asked me what happened, and then I believe she said, I believe you got knocked out. And then I said, what? And I looked for my cell phone, looked for my keys. They were gone. I still had my wallet on me. So it's like, okay, you take my cell phone and keys, but you don't take my wallet. That's how I just know they're pretty much idiots. Waiting on the ambulance. I don't remember too much of the ambulance ride. I remember getting back to the hospital, getting to the hospital. I was fine there. Asked the nurse if I can go for a walk. So I went for a walk and everything. And then it was good, but I was just more upset that I didn't even see it, nor could I even remember what had happened to me on that night. So even seeing the video, I didn't even remember getting that far to my car before the three guys came and knocked me out.
Did you remember hearing anything or people coming up behind you?
No, I don't remember. I don't remember that all either, no.
What do you think about something like, if you've seen the surveillance video, it's pretty brutal.
I've seen the video, yeah. It's like, I don't believe, and the fact that it was so random, I don't believe three people can just knock out a random person. It also looks pretty bad. I mean, because I guess seeing the video, everyone wants a story. Okay, what did he do before that? Or was it something leading up before that? Like, there was honestly nothing. But my car, where I parked my car, was literally right under the camera and in a well-lit parking lot. So, you know, maybe that's how they're able to be identified so quick. But, you know, maybe if I'd parked my car anywhere else, maybe it wouldn't have happened. Or maybe it would have happened and then there would have been no video of anybody. But it was all God where I parked my car. And then the fact that they caught the people, or they had the pictures of the people. But something so random, it's not believable. It looks like, from the video, it looks like I did something to them before, and then they ran up on me. That's what it looks like. Because in anyone's mind, it's like, why would three people knock out a guy walking to his car at random? But I mean, there's a lot of idiots in the world, so things like that happen. But it's just unfortunate it had to happen to me.